That was complete. Built as a network of caves below the mountains, Hollow Point seems responsible for the area's mass deforestation. Home to a large criminal population, origins unclear. Bounty notice. Con artist alias Fiona cited rewarded. Reward increase. Okay, let's see what Old Haven's all about. Because I'm going to go to Hollow Point, but I'm curious. One of Pandora's oldest historic settlement, Old Haven has changed hands several times over the years, once rumored to be a Crimson Land stronghold, currently abandoned. Readings indicate abnormal high energy output. We're going to go to Hollow Point with them. Which I'm sure that, because they've
been
sighted there.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point, then we'll go together, like a family. Sounds good.
Like a family. Like a family. Oh shit. His jets are going out, aren't they?
Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Even though I wasn't gonna go through with it.
Not even worried about it, bro.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
Yo, bro.
You never betray me, bro?
Never, bro. Never.
I'm assuming that there's some bullshit in that. Punch him in the fist. Gotta press the B button for the bro fist.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, Vaughn won't forget it.
We're bros, bro.
Yeah, no fucking fist bump this motherfucker.
That's bro, bro.
Bro.
For bro.
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 Yeah, I was gonna say. I assume something like this is gonna happen.
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine.
What does that mean?
I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily,
now,
you're a safe
what
distance
is their
from a
thing?
Man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
Oh, he's dead.
One of you will have to change a tire.
What is with the outfit, though? I'm curious when we're gonna see when that happens, but that could be that might be episode 4 most likely, and then episode 5 will probably take place in the present time. So this is right after this. Okay, we're like 50 minutes into this session almost, so we got a bit to go. I'll probably have to record the next episode after this as well. Who knows? How? Maybe I'll just go do some Dead Space. I don't know. Didn't she lose her hat? I could have sworn her hat fell off, but I guess she caught it?
Oh, I can't believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard. Oh, they'll be alright. In the heat? With the Skags? I'm not so sure. They probably called for help and had someone pick them up. Yeah, probably.
Ah, that's why they didn't go back then, I guess. So this is back to their home, where we first played as, yeah.
In a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
Really couldn't. Things fucked. Scooter!
We're not exactly rolling in cash right now.
Oh my god, is it Scooter?
How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed. We'll just play it by ear. Duck and weave. Go with the flow. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Last time it didn't work out that well.
Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Get you one! Bah, 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 bah. Oh, look at that. It says pinup calendar.
Does every mechanic have to be gross?
There's Bossa Nova. We killed.
Scooters
well, didn't kill.
Races. Good to know.
That now he's dead.
Insane. Rest in peace, Bossa Nova.
What are we talking about if we know Zero? I think he'll like us at that point. Let's use
Maybe
this real quick.
Not like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap.
Wait, I didn't actually want to take that.
Carry the 3 to 5 by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh.
Scooter!
Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today?
Oh, there it is. Loves cars, women, and cars. In that order.
I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprisingly difficult. Haven't seen this much paperwork since my aunt cousin tried to marry my brother, uncle, and she sued him at the same time.
This is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Speaking of picking up.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally. Oh, I was there, man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I could fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where did it all go?
Oh, blew up.
My cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks. Of course, those days, they were mostly, you know, the money. But still, it was weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy. If you keep racing,
Scooter.
I'd love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
Aw, yeah. Scooter's a sponsor? That's
That'd
amazing.
Maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement. You'd be huge.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome. You will not regret this. No way, no how, man.
Well, that might be the smartest decision,
you know?
But...
The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Got any
Sell
money?
Out.
Do the catchphrase.
Retain dignity.
Go on, do it.
Fuck.
Catch-a.
Yeah, no. No, not now.
No? All right. Well, I guess there's no harm in saving it for the real deal. Would have been cool.
Sorry.
We put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know. I'll
catch
cool
a ride,
ride.
Yeah.
You know, badass, you need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right?
He's gonna hit on her, isn't he? Look at his fucking face.
Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. Okay, bye.
All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
Oh, I get to choose the fucking vehicle customization. Nice. Give me a rocket turret. It's better than the machine gun turret. I press X? No, okay. All right. Self-expression, minus 100. Decision.
You go ahead and take your time.
Oh, I have to actually pay for all these.
I know.
I don't have enough money for... Oh, there's an explosive one that...
Sometimes I just stand here and stare at
the scooter
them, you know?
Special.
I know how it is.
Crap, so that means that I would have to take every single dollar I got to this point.
Hell, man. Take it from me.
Self-expression, minus 100%. Risk of theft, 0%. Just your regular, everyday, no-hum caravan package. Focus tested for maximum genericness. Unassuming of new car smells.
Or that just me licking
wood trim, 8-track player optional. Okay. I'm sure people can pause this and read it themselves, so I'll just try to figure out what I want better. Class plus 100, other upgrades, optional burgundy shifter, please don't drink and drive. I wouldn't want. I do want like one of the 1 grand ones, but I think I have to go with. I think I have to go with the Malawan. Which one?
That was a tough birthday for me.
If you know what's good for you, we'll burn with the generator. Okay, chance to ignite 17.9%. Special pyrochromatic paint. Is quite literally hot and will mildly oxidize skin upon extended contact. Do not nap on hood. This is a pretty nice one. Must have. I'll have to go with the Malawan. Yeah, why not?
That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait.
How long is it going to take for me to repair this?
Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Oh. Who are these guys? What?
Crap. This doesn't look good.
Hey, fellas. What can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
Oh, shit! Holy crap.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type. Just all part of the service when you catch a
Fuck.
Why'd you do that?
Hey man, you two are my customers and seem like nice folks. If you got people after you, that ain't none of my business, but I ain't gonna be the one to turn you in.
Haha, Scooter's a fucking bro.
Then it'd just be another day that ends in Y. Ha ha. Because the days and then why? But seriously, folks trying to kill me ain't that new. I'm used to it.
Seems Scooter.
Like there's some bad men looking for you too, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
Probably not.
I don't think Felix is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot.
Then, let's do it.
Bye, Scooter. You're so cool. Reward upon delivery. Oh, look at that. There's Lilith. Salvador. I can't read the other ones. Damn it. Oh, is that the end of the episode? Probably not. There's probably still a little bit more because we got to see, like, what happens now. Yeah.
I don't like this.
I don't like you. That's a lie. Look at these bandits. Why don't we get cool little scarves around our face holes?
We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
It could have been Felix.
Could be.
Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Okay, let's check the lamp out, I guess, because it looks like there's some lampy lamps over there.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Those are old. You guys are in the future.
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Let's take it. Paint can.
It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
That is weird. Let's look at the radio real quick.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
Let's turn it on, anyway.
If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
I want music! Damn it! Let's see, is there anything around this side, or is it just gonna be the... Okay, good. I wanted to make sure that I could do a lot of things. Homemade grenade!
What's that? A grenade?
Yeah. Looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
We should take it.
Let's take it.
Yeah. I saw the bandit mask, so I can actually probably throw that psychopath mask, or psycho's mask on at some point.
Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
Alright, let's check this last thing out, which is the bookcase, and then we'll go over to the panel that we obviously have to touch.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
Yeah, weird enough that, you know, you live in that world.
Go. Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there.
Yep, nothing in there.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Should probably take that other hand grenade. The other HE. Alright, one last hand grenade. Never know if you're gonna need two. Okay. Now let's check this paint can out.
Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
The bookcase, maybe? Freezing.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem.
I guess so. That's just freezing. Freezing cold.
It's like he's taunting us.
I get it, okay.
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Huh. I'm gonna check the land just because. Warm. Yeah, I'm gonna assume it's the,
What are you pointing us at, Felix?
It's probably the chair, honestly. I just felt, yeah, hot.
I see it! Right there!
Awesome!
Close the door! How do I, Oh, okay. This is a small place. Unless there's more to it that we're just not seeing.
Is this the right spot?
Yep. Just gotta pry it open.
I just wanted to make sure before I touched it.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
I agree.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so.
Ah, No, I want an ammo crate, huh?
Better double check the contents.
I guess. It's a doll. Doll headland. Pick up money, pick up money.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
There's another hand grenade in there. How much? Is it a grand? It's 500, huh? More hand grenades. 3 frags. An echo comm? Really? Nice.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
You use it to play messages.
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
I believe him. I believe
take
he was protecting us.
And go. Forget about the life you had. And forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
Shit.
You know, it's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good! Because I am. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit. I can't believe you let him live. Why did you warn that son of a bitch? Should have let that case explode right in his face.
I couldn't let that happen to him.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet, enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone, but I'm still here for you. I know. First we find that vault. After that, the rest will take care of itself.
Well, I hope you're right.
I do too, because you won't be, but you know, it's how vaults work. Unless you kill the bad guy and get all the guns, then you sell them for money.